What? Oh, come on. How dare you guys? Get out of here. What's up with the raptors over here? Didn't have this problem quite long ago. I don't recall. So let's go to game. Let's go over here. Anything else wants to mess with me? No, we're okay. So, what's going on, guys? This is Zach Jix, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Here we are once again on amazing Pooptopia server. So, guys, there is a story behind this turbird. You see, I have a turbird. Yeah, thanks to Twin, Twix Twin, and Sovres. So the other day we went and we tamed this girl. She is a 120 turbird and she is amazing. So I have some footage which we are going to watch in a second. And I'll be right back. So Twix Twin has found a 120 turbird and it's a female. What color is she? Come on.
Badoop.
She's so cute. You're so cute, cutie patootie.
So cute, trying to eat you.
Yeah, she is a ferocious.
Where does she? Where'd she go?
She's right below you.
Oh, below me.
Ferocious cutie.
Oh, she's eating me. Mm-hmm. There she is.
Good, take her over there. I need to go get meat.
All right. Well, that's fine. Are you guys going to look for another one? I can pick her up again.
There's a T-Rex over there.
Well, let's not kill anything for Prime yet, and let's get one more.
Well, no, I need to get meat because my bird doesn't even have meat.
Okay.
All right, well, so, I'm just going to hover here with the Terror Bird so she doesn't run away or anything.
All right, let me know if you need the Prime because there's a T-Rex over here I can't kill.
Yeah, so you guys should go look for one more Terror Bird, just to see if you can grab something, so we can at least tame two up or something.
Well, I'm okay without one, typically.
Well, we're...
Or even if I get one, it could be low level. That doesn't bother me.
Well, just find something else for now. Anything.
Yeah, I hope to find a male so that we can get eggs. Come on, Terror Bird, where you at? Show your face. Reveal... Not scorpion, I said turbird.
Yeah, I'm glad that your Quetzal came out high level. That's awesome.
Oh man, yeah, thank you. I was so excited. But it took like 4 hours?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Well, are you sure it's fun? You have to sit behind the computer and stare at the egg. Okay. It's time almost. But the exciting part is when it's about to hatch.
I don't know what I honestly think when I mated the kangaroo it was a little worse because it's not an egg. She just gets pregnant and you gotta wait.
The gestation.
Yeah, you just gotta wait for her to have it.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we are back, and apparently it is really hard to find these terror birds, but we found the 120. I'm going to drop her off right over here. We're going to land back over here and see if we can't knock her out. So there's that. We got Zach. Oh, Zach's already over there.
Let's see if we can irritate the crap out of her.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, they're kind of fast, right though.
Yeah, that's the problem. They're like almost as quick as raptors.
That's fine.
Yeah.
She can be fast.
Okay, I can pick her up, then you can keep shooting her.
See, can you pick the terror birds up with that bird?
No, she's not gonna hurt me. I got so much health.
Okay.
Oh, just stay right there. Oh, she was on you.
Alright. Come on,
Twix,
baby.
Am I just solo taping this?
Yeah, it's kinda funny.
This is horrible.
Here, I'm gonna stand over here. I don't think you can get up here. Come over here.
No!
Hold on a second. No.
Whoa, don't bring it up here.
Oh my, who grabbed
me? Okay.
Oh, your bird.
Oh.
Okay, I can hold you, then you can start to.
All right, that's good. A little bit higher. She's still
okay.
Nope, still. There you go, right there. All right, that's good. She was hitting me a lot. All right, there we go. That was good. Uh oh.
She'll be back. She'll be back. There you go.
There we go.
She that likes you.
Aw, she's ugly.
She wants your flash. Your human flash.
Yeah, land here again. Nope. Nope.
Oh, and there she goes.
She's down. Perfect.
Can't get out. There we go. And I have nothing to put in her.
Yeah, we gotta go look for
her. Where's all my stuff? No, I have narcotics here.
Oh, yeah.
So, no. Ooh. I don't have my narcotics.
I have a bunch on
did
me.
Did you bring narcotics? I totally unloaded my bird.
There you go. This is 200.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, well, geez, I threw down 86. Now I feel...
No, I'm grabbing these too. These are mine. They're all mine. All right, so I will sit here and watch the Terror Bird. If you guys just want to go...
Yeah, don't forget, they will drop really fast.
Yeah, so I'm going to sit here and watch it really well.
I saw a T-Rex
over here.
In
a moment.
Yeah. Gonna get some prime.
So, you know that if you get off the bird and you
hack it up
with a pickaxe, the prime lasts a lot longer, like twice as long.
Does it? I didn't
yeah,
know
if
that.
If you kill it with a bird, the prime will last for about 10 minutes.
I thought it was 5.
Maybe 5 minutes or something like that. If you get the prime with a pickaxe, it lasts for 35 minutes.
So you know what I do? I get the prime with the bird, okay? Then I drop it down on the ground, then I pick it up myself. It's pretty much the same thing.
Is that okay? So Courtney did do it kind of like you see on the others, where if you drop it, it resets the whole thing.
Yeah, they have to fix this. It's like kind of pain. Put your hands up.
Look at, ooh, shiny gun. I don't even know if you, is that, is, can you even do that? Put your hands up.
There's
maybe this.
A, yeah.
Like that. Boom. Look, Twix has got her shotgun. Boomstick.
Boomstick in your face.
She's got her boomstick out.
It's like you're shocking. What happened?
What else can he do? What is thank you?
It's bow.
Okay, that's cool. Sorry. Oh, that's kind of cool. I've not even seen all these.
Do you have berries on your ankylosaur?
Yes, I do.
Baby rock?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll say I have some if you need some.
Thank you. I have 400 major on this guy.
That's a salute. Salute right there.
Salute.
Taunt.
I kill
you.
Oh,
this is awesome.
This is... I'm gonna kill you.
Come at me, bro.
Come at me, bro. You ain't got nothing on me.
That's hilarious. Come at me, bro. I love the way that looks.
I got shot.
Did you just shoot me?
Nope.
Someone got shot. Was it
you
me?
You shot me.
No, it wasn't me. Can't tell. Hold on. What's going on here? Hang on. Oh, he went. Oh, you were getting shot.
Let's feed him too.
Rest in peace.
Is there Quetzal poop around here? Because I'll feed him. Here, look, your bird pooped. We'll just take that poop.
You're so heavy, I can't drag you.
My torpor is up.
Yeah. Sleepy boy.
Right?
I have to deactivate the thing to magic. A bunch of garbo on my diamond. Excuse me.
Can I help you? No. What are you doing? Don't shoot. Zach.
Yeah.
We have shot you 6 or 7 times.
Did you?
With Trank Dart. You are not down at all.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
You have so many Trank Darts.
I was hearing shots, but I didn't know it was towards me.
3 shots and I'm like down on the ground. You're like a champ. You're
I'm the champ, man.
No, I'm not.
How are you not going down? Are you even feeling a little woozy?
No.
What the?
No torpor at all. 0.
What?
I think it's because he's not in the same group with us, honestly. Because that's the same thing when you and Jolly were shooting each other.
Yeah, but we...
I got you to fall down, but he couldn't.
PvP should still be able to knock him... It's still hilarious to look at.
There is a dart in your face.
Yeah, I imagine there are a lot of darts in my face. Seriously?
There's a drop up over there.
You feeling a little sleepy?
Twix. We get the purple drop. Look, here, I'll see if you feel sleepy with this blue gun. Feel sleepy?
Do it, let's go. Ready? Go.
No, you want me to shoot you? Like, this will kill you.
Oh. I'm just moving back and forth. Don't shoot.
Okay, I got something, guys.
There.
He just broke my armor.
All right. Truce.
Alright, truce while you're on the ground.
I can't see my bird anymore.
Guys, come over here. I gotta show you something. Gotta show you something.
Gonna blow you up. Don't. We're coming. Are you dragging?
We're coming.
She just dragged me over.
Twix, what'd you say about this? In my hand.
Is that a
grenade?
Is that a grenade?
Yes. It wasn't a drop. I just got it.
Nice. I've never seen it, actually.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone hold it. Throw it. It
looks like a rock. I was actually going to say, it looked like a rock in your hand.
Can you throw it?
Yeah, you want to catch it?
No, I don't want to catch it. Throw it at Twix.
I want to see him catch it.
No, I don't want to catch it. If I could catch it and throw it back, I would, but...
Ready?
I like to watch someone throw it, yeah.
Ooh!
Nice.
That was kind of cool.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
I have to make bunch when we want to go to the cave. Just throw them on the ground on the snakes. Bam, bam, kapooyam. You're going to die.
Oh, look, she's about to get up, and she's only lost 2 levels.
2 levels.
So one more bite, and she's going to be up.
She's all yours.
Woo!
Glorious of the turn bird.
I like how her wings are blue.
There she is!
Yay.
Oh my gosh!
Woo!
Derber. Super excited.
So wait, because it's ours, don't we have to disown it? And then he'll have to real quick claim it?
Are we giving it to Zach?
Yeah, I don't want it.
Why didn't you take it? Take it.
So how do you want it for?
Oh? Do you want it, Zach?
I mean, you were so excited about it. No, take it. I take my other one.
Well, you can have it. I mean... We were trying to help you tame one, but Twix killed yours, so we'll give you this one.
What if let's take a look around, so if we can find something, like a male, at least a male. So whatever it is, it doesn't matter.
How about no, this is fine. We'll give it to you. Here.
For you.
Let's see.
I mean, I'll keep looking. That's fine with me for a male.
You gotta be kidding.
Apparently, I have better luck finding them than you guys do.
There you go. Oh, whoa.
I thought it was attacking me at first. I almost like crap.
All right, yeah.
Hey, hold on. Where you going? Where do you think you're going?
She's leaving.
Call at her.
She's like, peace. I'm done.
Holla at her, girl.
I'm out of here.
Did you get her?
Yeah, I got her.
Ooh, you should be. That's good, though. She's high level. You should actually be able to be riding her. The one I had was low level, and I couldn't ride it because the weight sucked.
Well, that's awesome. So at least we were able to tame one. We'll probably get some more low levels eventually because all we're going to use them for is really like egg laying and stuff. But
yeah,
it's awesome. I mean,
this is
a real high level. 177, that's pretty close to perfect tame at 179.
Welcome back, guys. So as you saw, so we got these 2 turbot. And I showed you only this guy, you know. We tamed another one later, So this is the male, not so high level. It was only level 40, I guess. So yeah, you know, one turbo taming is enough, I think. So yeah, we got these two turbos, the male and female, and we are starting to get eggs hopefully very soon. So after that, like few days later, we went to the cave again. Sabres, Twixtwin, and me. Yeah, we went to the Chitin cave. They wanted to tame a bat, and I went with them. Yeah, so, and you know, decided to record. So, well, and you know what happened? We found these two little bugs, which is, what is your name? Okay, you're the poop lover. What is your real name? Show me. Dying Beetle. Yes. So, this one and that one. This one I tamed it myself. I'm gonna show you in a second. And that one, Sabres tamed it for me. So, as a gift. So, yeah, this one is a little bit higher, I guess. It's level 16. Now it's level 21. It was level 16, I guess, or 18. And this guy was level 8, so I leveled them up quite a bit. And only weight, because that's the only thing that they need. They need like level, weight, to more, get more poop, to produce more fertilizer and oil. So, I have some footage that we are going to see in a second. So, I'll see you back. How do we have to feed them? The same way?
Yep, through the bum bum.
Instead of meat, poop, yeah, so...
Poop, yep, you gotta put it in the zero spot and just...
Okay, who wants some poop?
I got poop for you.
Thank you. That's so cool.
Are you going past me? Because I'm gonna stay... He's to the right, so don't run anymore. Because he's right over
side?
Here. Right there. And the good thing is his bomb is aimed at you.
Okay, we have
to. So here,
to
take
be...
these. Wait.
Yeah.
Take these mediums. Start with that, because it'll go quicker.
Oh. Alright, so let's change the poop to the medium. Medium sized poop.
I think
poop.
That's all the medium I have, yeah.
Okay. We are going to try to tame a dung beetle. You have to be a sneaky little bugger. Go behind the bug. And maybe closer. Much closer. Yeah. Then did I just eat the poop?
No, you threw it in front of him.
Dang it. Okay.
You're supposed to press E.
Yeah.
To feed.
I saw the E, but like idiot, I pressed zero.
Here, I have another.
Okay, it's going quite good. Alright, I'm gonna back up. Back up. Alright. Oh, thank you. Hey, dung beetle, I've got you the favorite medium-sized poop with cock and flies, as you said. Okay, it is level 8, and the taming affected apparently at 98.9, and it's going to get 3 levels. You know, the good thing about these guys is... they do make oil.
Oh yeah, mm-hmm. They make fertilizer, oil. I think that's it.
Yeah, so that's gonna help a lot because I don't have any plants as of right now, which I do need to fertilize it. So it's gonna come in handy.
Well, yeah, just stick as much animal poop as you can in them, and you get tons of oil and tons of fertilizer.
Nice. Does it matter how big the poop is, like to make?
No, you just want to fill it almost to its weight capacity.
Mm-hmm.
Do you still have poop on you to feed them?
Yes, I do. I have tons of myself poop. Okay, let's go. Do they poop? Alright.
No, they don't poop.
Wow, that medium size just... Whoa! It's all the way done, you know, one more time and it's over. Okay. One more poop. Come on, be hungry. Where's the other one that you said?
The poop that you threw in front of it?
No, the other dung beetle. Yay!
That was the only one I saw right now.
Cool. I tamed the dung beetle. And I don't... Yeah. I tamed one, so I'm gonna name you Poop Lover. Okay. And where's the C? Stop crouching. Okay, you are going to be set on neutral and following me. This away. Alright guys, so I hope you all enjoyed that footage, that these two footage that I have, that I had from like few days ago, I showed you. So hope you all enjoyed it, then I'm going to end the episode here. But don't forget guys, if you liked if you liked the video, show your love, show your support, and leave a like and thumbs up for this video. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more daily videos, as well as don't forget to leave me a comment. I love to talk to you guys, to interact with you guys. Yeah, that's awesome. And don't forget, take care, take it easy, and bye bye.